I'm Mike Fay. I'm the CTO of McAfee. McAfee is the largest cybersecurity company. Our focus is in protecting the world. Like most in my industry, my path is fairly varied. I started to get involved with companies that were really on the cutting edge of technology. They were innovative, they were fast growing, and that forced me to change how I behaved. I had to kind of evolve from the traditional ways I had learned, and that's probably what really drove me to lead up innovation here at McAfee. The trends in information security that will have a dramatic impact on our landscape really are things like cloud, virtualization, software-defined networking. Because of these emerging trends, we see large job markets opening up. For security companies right now, we've kind of got a blessing and a curse situation. The blessing is we finally have boardroom level concern. Is our IP safe? Are my employees safe? Are my customers safe? The challenge is finding skilled talent. How do we evolve and reskill our workforce to match the challenges of the industry? By 2015, there'll be over 1 million cloud-related jobs. The talent pool really can't get any larger until the educational system truly responds to the needs we have as employers. We looked at what we were getting out from the traditional universities and realized we needed a closer fit between what the industry needed and what we were achieving. There had to be a faster, easier, you know, and more cost-effective way to do this. Apollo Lightspeed has created a new, innovative consumer platform called Balloon. Balloon is a skills marketplace that makes the connection between the skills somebody wants to achieve and the courses that get them to that achievement. The current approach to training that we have to deal with is we take our best employees, which are often our most expensive and most burdened employees, we have to divert them from their core mission to train up new resources. And that's a challenge we have to get over if we expect to be more nimble, more agile in our industry. Apollo Lightspeed's not only been a great partner, but now they're releasing great technology. So with the Balloon platform, we're seeing an innovative concept that picks up where traditional education may be left off and gets us in a relationship where we can find an educated workforce with knowledge to challenge and meet the immediate needs of our industry. McAfee experts are helping Balloon by ensuring that what gets taught in that environment is what we actually need in the real world. I meet many professionals that are deep in their career and they had no idea how to make a transition into this space. I think Balloon really helps people understand their skills, what the gaps are, and then how to close those so they can challenge themselves in this new space. It excites me that we're reducing the barrier to entry into our industry. We need help in this industry. We need great minds there. We need to make it as easy as possible for them to join us in our fight.